supposed to be reasonably low wind all day. The weather report obviously changed, and when I was on the water, I did not get that. And of course, my VHF radio has weather, but I trusted the weather report that I got in the morning, and I didn't turn it on until I got to the southern portion of my trek, where 20 mile per hour sustained winds with 30 mile per hour gusts were constant. And it tested me to my absolute max. But I prevailed. I continued, and I got around the southern tip of Jamestown, called Beavertail, where the lighthouse is. Got capsized, but I rolled it, so that was good. All that roll training came into came in handy today. So I hope you enjoy the video, and I hope you enjoy the other videos that I put up, and I hope you keep coming back. Be well. Bye for now.
Ah.